This is the alternating rotational lunge. So as we lunge forward, we're gonna twist over that front leg with the dumbbell. And then as we stand back up, we'll twist back to the center. When you guys are lunging, make sure that those knees are in a 90 degree angle and that that front knee isn't coming over the front toe. And again, we'll twist and back to the center when we stand up. If you guys don't have a dumbbell at home, you guys can use whatever object you have.